first came and when Mr. Kodashi introduced, and I was inside thinking that yes, there is something which is good for children which has finally coming to us. And now when I see, when I go around and children have got stories to narrate, that this is what I have drawn. These are two friends. Friends in the form of two circles, but it has got a lot of meaning. Those two circles have got a lot of stories, and that story is his own. Maybe the colors are of his choice, but definitely whatever they are drawing from their own imagination, own thought process, and whatever is going on in their mind, they are trying to put it up on the canvas, on the paper. And I feel very happy that children have got wings now. So thank you so much, Ritu and your team. We are very happy to introduce this, and we want you to take it to greater height and to each and every child of the school. And why not for the teachers too? Thank you, Ritu. Thank you, Atmas. Thank you, sir. You know that this is only your vision.
Okay, why big eyes?
Because the topic is big eyes and I'm inspired by Gemini Roy.
Circles are used to show sun and moon also, while triangles are used to make all living things. Okay? And arms and legs are shown almost like patch sticks. Yeah, they don't show fingers in Bali painting.
Tree provides us with so many things. It is the giver of life to birds, insects, reptiles. There's so many, and it gives shelter, shade to everybody. So that's why tree is called as, it is considered as a symbol of.
The monster lived in a house and it sat on a bed, and the bed broke, and he got hurt, but he was still happy that he played and jumped and rolled on the bed.
Okay, so I can see a happy monster with a big smile, isn't it?
And I have drawn my happy moment in my life.
This is my Maharashtra art. It is with white paint and a piece of brown paper.
This is a bird, this is a duck in the pond, and these are the lights to show the background.
Portrait with a collage made from magazine cutouts pasted on it.
Okay, what are these cutouts telling about you?
I want to become a doctor like my grandfather when I grow up. Okay. And I want to make Odissi dance.
I've made it a doodle monster and a superhero.
Oh, my goodness, I had got
about Patwa art?
The special thing about Patwa art is that we don't have to write our story. We don't have to express our feelings by writing it. We have to use a brush.
I made a Patwa painting. It is a folk painting of West Bengal. And this story is about three friends, Tina, Meena and Reena.
I'm painting this the fish is going and the waves are coming and because of brush.
So what are primary colors?
Primary colors are the colors which we don't mix and get.
Learn that when we should make a cityscape, then we just have to use two colors and we don't have to.
It's a portrait of my class teacher.
Okay. So what are the techniques and how did you make this painting portrait?
I rubbed around the eyes, nose, ears to show.
But the tiger is not visible.
No.